We're going to be answering your guys' questions. Put out like a questionnaire on my Instagram last night, and if you entered it, you got into the draw to win a free shirt. So yeah, I'm going to be giving away some free merch to one lucky person who commented on that, and every time I drop something new,
like this new crew neck that'll be coming out,
yeah, you'll just enter the draw to win it. So follow my Instagram, Sirrah, and yeah, like, you want free merch, come on. What are you good at? What am I good at? I'm good at making websites, so go visit www.allsirrah.com. Beatbox video, surely. I don't know, I think I will eventually, if I ever run out of ideas, and we have to resort to beatboxing videos, then yeah, I'll make one. I'll definitely make one. Thoughts on TBC and the system? I think it's the most underrated school in the whole country. Who's winning in a boxing match, you or Moses? You know, people think that they sleep on me after my last boxing performance.
I did not mean to beat my friend up there.
But yeah, like, you know, I've been hustling, I've been training every day. You know, I'm in phenomenal shape, and I honestly think Moses will still beat me, so. Is Braden Yuli the best basketball player you've ever set your eyes on? He is definitely the best basketball player I've ever set my eyes on. Braden will make the NBA in the next 2 or 3 years, I guarantee you that. Can I get a free shirt? Well, you can get in the chance to win a free shirt. Every time I drop something new, I always do a giveaway, so keep commenting, keep doing what you're doing. Like the video, share the shit around. You'll definitely, eventually, the chances are you'll get a free some merch or something. How do you get waved? I need to figure that out myself, because I've been wearing a do-rag on for a minute. I'm not dripping yet. How do you pop a manu? ? Also, do the 2x fire noodle challenge FTB. You know what? I actually might do that noodle challenge if we hit like fucking 300 subscribers or some shit like that. So yeah, if you want to see me, I can't handle spicy food, so if you want to see me get fucking fucked up by some noodles, tell your mates to subscribe. Come back to school and play on the wing. I like to go play rugby. Who knows, I might be mic'd up one day and it'll be a video. Pierre V. Wilson gets smoked by some big dude on the wing. Why are you so underrated? I don't know, why are you gay? When are you gonna have wave? Gosh, people think I wear do-rags on, I'm trying to get them. You can't get them overnight, guys. Give me some time. Are you single? I'm not answering that. Is Moses better than you at basketball? I feel insulted by this. Did you not see the video of me?
Hey, when it rains, it pours, baby.
I beat him fair and square in basketball, you know. Watch the video. Who inspires you to be a goat? Danny Duncan, the OG. What do you call two cars in the toilet?
I found this on the web for what do you call two cars in the toilet. Check it out.
She has no answer. Is Isaac Tola good at basketball or not? Asking for a friend. I think Isaac, the second or third best basketball player I know. You know, if he was like a foot taller, he'd make the league. His ass tastes so good. We'll end it off on that one. I'm not answering anymore after that. We've got the hat, and I've written everybody's names who have commented in this hat. This one. And the winner is
Davin M.
Congratulations to him. He's getting a free shirt. Next time I drop a piece of clothing, you know, I'll put something up on my Instagram giveaway or something, and I'll send one lucky viewer, you know, free merch. Visit www.allsirrah.com. We've got the shirt for the lucky contestant. Yes, sir.
Been an honor. Always the next time. Always the next time.
Damn, son.
$6.99 for shipping. Dang, screw that.
Wait, purchase two or more items on www.willsirrah.com to receive free shipping.
Free shipping on two or more items? No way.